There was a dreamer in the mining town who wandered in the evening to the hills to lie among the grass and gaze until the day had faded into night. And good it was to breathe the mountain air, the clean, sweet mountain air, and listen to 100 larks make song above the world, to see the grasses shine and stir and sway, and watch the blue mists gather in the south. There in the dusk, the dreamer dreamed of shining lands and love unhampered by the callous economics of the world whose god is mammon. There in the mountain dusk, the dream was born, the spirit fired and the calm disturbed by the just anger of the blood. Wilder than the politician's yellow tongue and stronger than the demagogue's thunder, the insistent language of the dream would ring through the dear and secret places of the soul. All fresher than the April torrent, the words of indignation would clothe themselves with beauty and be heard among the far undying echoes of the world.